My son went off to college. I cradled my cat. I did contemplate breastfeeding him, but you can't do that because cat's tongues are like sandpaper. Cats have really tough nipples, Bill. Like not tough.
And I do.
Ella!
Now, this is somebody's comedian joke. Please forget
say
me
it.
To say that.
Hey, don't hit my dad.
But it's funny, and I think it's forward. And the joke was, like, if you lock your wife and your dog in the trunk of the car and you open the trunk, who's
what
happy
to
see?
What happens to your shirt?
So, President, former President Obama.
You can't even say it.
President Obama said, you get the politicians who
Should we bring him? Altan, how do we yell him? Altan, let's go to sleep. Why? Where are you going? Where are you going, bro?
Now that the
health care
has moved to the Senate.
No!
Why not, Ella? Why don't you call them on the phone?